Charging ahead. Welcome to the Know the Difference Minute. GM has announced a plan to end production of all diesel and gas-powered vehicles by 2035. They've got a way to go. 75% of their vehicles burn fossil fuel. GM's plan is for 30 new electric vehicles globally by 2025. The announcement came after the Biden administration signed a series of Buy American executive orders that includes replacing the entire government fleet of 645,000 with all electric vehicles. That includes every single Postal Service truck, which gets 10 miles per gallon. Those trucks had a 24-year life expectancy, but most are pushing 28. Ask a mail carrier. They've been driving without air conditioning forever. The postal contract winner could be announced this quarter. Who might get it? Ohio-based Workhorse can't comment, but I've also read that Oshkosh Truck is in the running. I'm Dave Spano from Annex Wealth Management, and that's your Know the Difference Minute.